Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's Jermaine Minarni Boy here. So this is the first of many, hopefully, of this thing I wanted to do called Game Talks, or I'll probably figure out another name for it eventually. But it's basically a few days ago I made a video on a game called The Designer's Curse, which I'm actually doing right now. I have completely played through the game. This is a full playthrough of it. It's about 35 minutes long. And thank you, Christian Blandford, for allowing me to do this. I asked him when he commented on my video if I could go through the game and then give my honest opinion on it and my thoughts. And he accepted, which I'm grateful for. And yeah, so basically, like, this game is amazing. Like, I love everything about this game, from just the design of it to the monsters, as you see right here. This is one of the ones that creeped me out, just because it looks like Slenderman. And, yeah, I love everything about this game, especially the dungeon factor. Like, instead of light switches, or, like, buttons for opening doors, there's levers, and I love that effect. I love it immensely. And, I like the ragdoll physics it's got going on. And, he did an amazing job on this game. Full out. Just amazing job. It kept me on the edge of my seat. And, I'll put it in the description below so you guys can play this game for yourselves, because I recommend you do. And, yeah. There's so much more I can say about this game. It's all jumbled in my head, but it was a really great game, and thank you for letting me play it and kind of get my thoughts on it. Shout out to you, and yeah, hopefully he makes more chapters of this, because this is only chapter one. I don't know if there's more chapters of this, or if this is the only thing he's going to make for this game, but I hope he does keep going with it, because it really is amazing, and I liked it. And you're going to see in this game that I did mess up a lot, just because I'm not good at doing stuff at a very fast pace. Like, as you see in my other videos, I'm kind of stupid and don't know how to go at a very fast pace with video games, but for this one, like, I really tried and I messed up a little bit, or a lot, minor mess-ups, but he did a great job, and yeah, I figured I wanted to show you guys the game, full playthrough of it, since you guys have seen the very first part where I fucked up, and it does continue where I left off, so from that point, please enjoy, and yeah, hope you guys do enjoy this, and give him some love.